This is a look at the way the workstations look in each of the electronics lab at Wilfrid Laurier University. First of all, what you have is a bench with a switch that controls fixed voltage power supplies here. Above the bench, we have supply, signal generator, an oscilloscope. And over here, we have the computer with the keyboard and the display and the mouse.